Hi again, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So we're gonna go through a few questions here. Dewey, I'm gonna come to you first. If you wanna unmute.
Ms. Anderson, congratulations.
Why, thank you very much.
There had to be some trepidation stepping into the role of such an iconic figure as Prime Minister Thatcher. What was it about, was it the writing, was it the setup that made you want to take that leap and take on this role, which obviously led to today and your big win at CCA?
I hadn't seen any scripts when I had said yes. So it was just based on the reputation of the Crown and knowing the series and the kind of work that went on the series that helped me to make the decision. And also, I guess, it's better to say yes to things if you think you might have a chance of being able to do it than not. And for whatever reason, I felt like I might know how to play her. I still don't quite know why, but so it was a mixture of those things. But I hadn't actually read a script, which is unusual.
I would imagine so, but I thought it was uncanny. And as having a grandmother who grew up idolizing loved Prime Minister Thatcher, you were brilliant. And it was an amazing performance. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Noel, coming to you next.
Hello, Julian. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you doing?
Absolutely marvelous. Thank you for taking the time and congratulations on this. You just continue to get better with everything you do throughout the years. And I always get excited when I know you're attached to a project.
Thank you.
For this particular role, what was the one scene that you performed where you realized, wow, we do have something here? There is something special about this project. Do you remember that scene?
Gosh. Not necessarily. It's interesting because I was quite nervous about all of the audience scenes for obvious reasons. And so it definitely wasn't any of those while I was doing them. But, you know, we had a chance really early on to do the Balmoral episode where there's quite a lot of humor there. And it's a really a good example of the relationship between Thatcher and her husband, played by Stephen Boxer. And it just kind of allowed us to have fun and to kind of play with the things that we've been studying about, you know, to dive into their mannerisms and stuff and their quirkiness and the range of her personality really comes out in that, between, you know, being having quite a wit to her and at the same time being incredibly serious. And so I guess I kind of feel like during that episode, it kind of felt like we could spread our wings and see what we had. And it felt like we had something worthwhile.
Thank you. Lauren from ET.
Jillian, hi. I talked to you before all this, but you did it. You won. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are you going to go do to celebrate in the middle of the night in Prague right now? And who do you think you'll hear from in the cast first, or who texts you first when great news like this happens?
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is pee, because I haven't for a while and I really need to. And I'm going to take off this outfit. I wish that I'd only worn half of it. And not that it's not amazing. It is amazing. And I'm grateful. And who, I don't know if they are they awake? I don't know. They must be awake, some of them, because their nominations are coming up, but they haven't texted me yet. I don't know. I don't know. Usually Olivia would be the one, but I just saw a picture of her still face. So she may be sleeping. She may actually be horizontal right now. But
we hope you get some well-deserved rest. And we say thank you for wearing that Dior pantsuit because it's giving us life that we all need. So thank you, Jillian.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jillian, and congratulations. We will let you go for the evening.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Bye.